So I'm gonna see what the RPM is on this little thing. Looks like 36.2 RPM. Okay, so I got a 15 tooth gear that's doing 36 RPM. So that tells me if I want to get it up to like 1.5 miles an hour, you know, easy creeping speed, I need to get the gear reduction. Gotta figure it out. And I told my algebra teacher I would never need it when I was in high school. Boy, was I wrong.